I think technology allows us to really wrap our arms around everything that's happening within the client, within their business. It removes that obligation or that planning approach we used to have where we could only get a small subset of the information and really rely on that to prove out the whole. So I think it gives us certainly a better quality of what we're doing. And in that part, it just enhances what it is that we're doing. I think it helps address risks, unknown risks to us perhaps. It doesn't allow us to just look for what we think is there, but looks for those anomalies in that information that are happening. And really, one of the key things I think it allows us to do is focus on what's actually important. I think we've spent so much time in the past when technology wasn't as friendly, just trying to get information in a format that we could use or find some way to sample it that was efficient to some extent, but still provided a good test. And now we can move past that and we know that we've got good information, we got it easily, and what's actually important to do with that information and really focus there.